Well, one of the reasons why we're engaged in all the nonprofit activities that we are, all the community benefit things that we do, is because we are a nonprofit. It's our job to do that. We're the stewards of the assets for the people of the state of Colorado, and we're required to give back to our community. We do that in a couple of very important ways. One is through our community benefit program, where we make direct contributions to nonprofit organizations across the state, and the other is through the funding of our foundation.
The Delta Dental Foundation has a mission of prevention of oral disease and advancing the science and practice of dentistry. That's a mission that really allows us to do a number of things that are extremely innovative and to do things where we are looking at things from a different perspective than just providing dental insurance to people.
The foundation is primarily dealing with five different projects. They're interested in primarily children. They're interested in teaching them how to prevent dental disease. And also, we're also involved in educational projects with the school, the University of Colorado Dental School.
One of the things we really were interested in was looking at the connection between oral health and overall health. And we really wanted to fund a mechanism that would help physicians in the medical field and dentists in the dental field work more closely together.
The Frontier Center is a wonderful project that's a collaboration between Delta Dental of Colorado and the University of Colorado School of Dentistry. It's a project that allows us to catalyze interactions between medicine and dentistry on the campus that we are presently on, the Academic Health Center here. The Frontier Center mission is to forge links between dentistry and medicine for enhanced patient care.
One of the ultimate goals of the Frontier Center is to optimize the health care outcomes of the population in Colorado. And we feel that this is really important to do by having medical professionals know about oral health and having oral health professionals know more about systemic health.
So the Delta Dental of Colorado gift allows the School of Dentistry to fund and catalyze activities on the Health Sciences Center campus, which creates those activities for team building and better patient care.
The Frontier Center, in cooperation with the School of Medicine, sponsored an interdisciplinary educational session last month. We got 24 medical students together with myself and some faculty from the School of Dentistry, and along with a group of dental students. We did some didactic presentations on oral health, and then we all went to the dental operatories where the dental students supervised the medical students doing the oral head and neck exam on each other. And the feedback that we got from the students was that this was great, this was something that had not been in their medical school curriculum to date, and why wasn't this a permanent part of the school curriculum?
Our hope is that the students that graduate from the University of Colorado at Denver and Health Sciences Center, whether they're medical students or dental students, have an enhanced ability to see the interactions and connections between oral health and systemic health to improve the care they provide to patients.
We worked with some researchers at the University of Colorado Health Sciences Center and put together a project where they are putting hygienists, dental hygienists, right in pediatric practices.
In this project, we hope to have dental hygienists located within four primary care pediatric practices in metropolitan Denver and then two pediatric practices in rural Colorado. In those practices, we're hoping that the hygienists are going to see a large number of children, hundreds and hundreds of children within each practice. 80% of the cavities are in 20% of the children, and that's really where this disparity lies. And those children tend to be poor children, they tend to not have insurance, or they tend to be publicly insured. And although we don't really know all the reasons why, it appears that those children don't have as good access to preventive dental care as do children with private health insurance, and particularly children with private dental insurance. And so we're trying to bridge that gap. And to do that, we're trying to bring the dental care to the children and hopefully bring the dental care to their medical homes and link their preventive dental care with their preventive health care. One of the things that we'd like to impress upon these children who are in this study is that oral health is important to their overall health, and it's important to have an expectation that they're going to be healthy, and that part of that is that they have healthy mouths without cavities filling every other tooth. Children enrolled in this program are going to be more likely to get their routine well child care too, because they feel like, I can get all my services in one place. I can get my dental needs met and my medical needs met in the same place. And so maybe this particular day, what's bringing me into the clinic is actually having a dental hygienist there, but then I'm going to see the medical professionals too at the same time and get all of my sort of preventive health care needs taken care of at the same time. I think it's very clear that without Delta Dental Foundation support, this program wouldn't exist at all. This is a new model of care that we're looking at, and to develop and implement a new model, you really need some resources.
One of the programs we're really proud of here at Delta Dental is the Smile Abrasion Program. And that's a program that over the last 4 years has provided thousands and thousands of children with free dental care.
Smile Abrasion is a wonderful program that Delta Dental of Colorado has a long history of providing that allows needy children to receive needed care. Some of the beautiful children that come in on a Smile Abrasion day, they are so vulnerable and they're so wonderful and they're in constant dental pain, and we can change their life for the better. And that makes such a difference. It's so personally satisfying, but it also will change how they become teenagers, the way they view themselves. There's so many things related to a positive oral cavity. I mean, their smile, the way they eat, the way they interact with the world, and we have a chance to change that and improve their lives for the better, and that's wonderful. The history of Smile Abrasion has been that it's been a great amount of care on one day for these needy children.
But we got concerned about the fact that sometimes we were seeing the same kids over and over. We were getting them cleaned up, but then they were just going back out, and the same kinds of behaviors were giving them the same kinds of oral disease. So we've changed that program to be a year-round program where we're providing care, free care, through the CU Dental School Smile Abrasion Clinic. And then we're also providing care in outlying areas through a number of other clinics.
The excitement about having a Smile Abrasion Clinic within the School of Dentistry is that we can provide a dental home to children. We can provide not only preventive services, but of course emergency services and things that the children need all year long. We also hope that we can do some mentoring of these children, and maybe some of these children will one day want to become dental providers. The Smile Abrasion Clinic provides the School of Dentistry with the opportunity to create an educational experience that will impact a dental student forever. It will change the way they think about providing care to the underserved for their entire professional lives. Today, the School of Dentistry has a brand new mobile dental clinic, and it's also supported by Delta Dental of Colorado. And the goal of the mobile dental clinic is to take the good things we do here in metropolitan Denver and to spread them out over the entire state of Colorado. You know, it causes you immense personal satisfaction to make you feel you've changed somebody's life for the better. When you provide care, take people out of pain, it has such an impact on what they can do and how they view the world. It's incredibly satisfying, and it keeps us going back time after time.
The foundation board is thrilled with the plans that we have in place, the 5 or 6 plans that we are now working on. We're thrilled with that because it does reach the broad spectrum of the state, and we hope to be able to make this a sustainable program, and we think that we're making a great contribution to the state of Colorado.
You know, it's really great for every person to have a wonderful smile, but it's not just about how you look. It's about how you are and how generally healthy you are. The dentists have a way of saying, you know, the mouth is not separated from the body, and that's really true.